Saddam Hussein and his sons must leave Iraq within 48 hours. Their refusal to do so will result in military conflict, commenced at a time of our choosing.
在战争中方已经多次表明了立场，我想大家都能从战争的教训中进行思考，或者是得出自己的结论吧。我想应该反省的，恐怕是发动战争的。